If you catch a wild mouse in your house, you should kill them, right? Well, not in this house. This little girl had severe hypothermia. We slowly revived her in warm water. We dried her off, made her a cozy bed. A water bed? She had the shakes for a while. She was still trying to recover, but then the most amazing thing happened. She was eating the next day, all dry, fuzzy, and happy. Remember, all creatures matter.